There we go. I'm going to split this up. We got the square root of 25 all over the square root of 49er. That's the nice thing about these square roots of fractions. We can just square root the top and the bottom. And the square root of 25, well, that's the square root of 5 times 5. And the square root of 49 is the same as the square root of 7 times 7. So this ends up being, well, we got a pair of 5s right here. So there's a 5 and a pair of 7s right here. 5 sevenths is our answer.